Hello everyone, JRS290 here, and welcome to episode 2 of Blockbound SMP. You gotta put it in your offhand, Luke.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, there you go.
No,
I wanna open it. I need to open it again.
Yeah, no, you right click.
So put it's it in been your, 2 months.
Put it in your
since
offhand and right
episode.
Click.
Oh, right, there we go.
It's been how long, sorry, Thomas?
2 months.
Wow. So it has been a while, but we've been having a couple of technical difficulties getting the whole team on, so that's why the delay.
It has been a while.
It's been 2 months.
We have got BluePug Sensei 90 and White Tiger Master as always. However, White Tiger Master has found himself in some random cave he's not sure where.
I'm just in a random cave with some mineshaft in my just a bunch of junk. I don't even have a,
Are you down in our mineshaft?
I don't know!
Nor do I!
What is happening?
We don't know where Thomas is on the world.
I'm just somewhere.
Oh, yeah, we don't know.
Months or so since I've played on the laptop.
I put, like, 27 diamonds in my inventory.
You gotta be somewhere good, then. Because, I was gonna say, at the end of the last episode, we were all here. So Thomas must have gone off somewhere after the episode ended and,
I don't remember. I can check my footage, but I don't think it's in there.
I don't think so. That's right. I'm going to go harvest some
bees. You know, I've got a lot of amethyst on me.
You know what's funny? It's weird using a laptop now.
Yeah, you should have touched a laptop in a good while.
Yeah, because it's been...
Yeah, like, BluePug's laptop decided to fry itself.
Yeah, hence why we've trouble.
Yeah, I've got another laptop, a different laptop. But the other one just decided to go bye-bye, so...
Decided to fry itself. It killed its CPU. We've got no clue how.
I don't know why, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't know.
None of us do.
I found more diamonds.
Oh, nice.
It's not unlocked, but...
Well... May as well sit out to try and find you.
Oh, I found a zombie.
So I guess in today's episode, we're going to go find Thomas.
You're going to go find him. I'm going to start our base.
Well, that's what you're going to go start your base, because I'm living in the cave.
Well, Jason, both of you, I am lost in the cave with a lot of diamonds.
Okay, well, let me get this iron sword.
And a full inventory, including a bucket with an axolotl in it. I have an axolotl.
I want half for the share.
The axolotl? Oh, that's a creeper! Oh, that's amethyst!
Well, I'm going to go exploring anyway, so we'll see what we can find. So yeah, in case you guys don't remember for the first episode, which... I will link in.
This is massive.
I'll link in this video. I in the corner to go watch the first episode of this SMP. We have custom terrain data packs, as well as obviously backpacks and a couple of other different sort of data packs that help to expand this world. I will link all the data packs below, so you guys can check them out for yourselves. And yeah, so it's all sorts of. You know, custom terrain on here, so it's really cool to go exploring. I'm going to go catch up with where Luke is heading, if I remember correctly. It should be over this way somewhere.
You'll never find
me. I have no clue where I am.
I think I'm at like by far from. I'm in a dead
negative 35.
Are you over near that mountain that you're going to build your house into?
Luke? I believe I'm... Yeah, I am. Yeah, I'm already up here.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I found the amethyst you scoundrels.
Yeah, I'm here.
What did you say to us?
I found the amethyst. Like the geode.
Amethyst.
Yeah.
Okay.
The one we absolutely raided and now I'm full of amethyst and a bunch of
that,
stuff.
You know that big cave system we found?
I'm in a mineshaft.
Yeah, but I think it had a mineshaft in it, that big cave system.
How'd you get here so fast? That's odd.
I literally ran across. I know where it is, this spot. And the base isn't too far away. So I'm gonna go exploring today, so we're gonna go see what we can find. Does anyone want anything specific while I'm out exploring, trying to find Thomas?
Well, I can tell you I'm at about 130-ish negative, and creeper!
Love don't those. Think that's a bit of a creep.
Oh, oh, oh! There's a, lush cave nearby.
Oh, yeah, I saw a lush cave.
Well, I guess I'm in a hole now, so,
I saw a lush cave.
Did I not bring a pickaxe?
Grab some moss while you're there.
Jesus
Hey,
Christ.
Luke!
I got a pickaxe.
Can you come my direction? I'm stuck in a hole.
Which direction? Where are you?
Head to your base, you'll see an azalea tree. Head up the map.
Up the base?
You need to be heading, where are we going? East. Head east from your base. You'll see an azalea tree in a big old hole.
And you're stuck in it.
Yep. I'm going to slowly work on getting myself out. But I'm surrounded by stones. It's going to take a while to mind my head.
With friends like these, who needs enemies?
Let's play a game of fun. Find the dog.
Let's play a game of run from creepers.
Yeah, I was...
East.
Oh, and it's getting dark. Oh, great. Yeah, you'll see an azalea tree and watch out for the big hole that's nearby, because that's what I feel. Although I'm making...
Very good at Minecraft.
I'm making decent progress.
Azalea tree... I see horses.
I don't recall seeing horses. I think you've gone the wrong way.
I don't see no azalea stuff. I'm out of food.
I have, like, little to no food on me. We don't have a lot of food.
See where you are, honestly. I really don't.
That's alright. I'm in a massive hole. I'm working on getting out. I should be fine.
I figured that since you said you were in a massive hole.
Actually, Luke, call off the search party. I've got it.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good, yeah. I'm out of a hole.
Okay. Want my pickaxe?
If you're not going to use it, yeah, I'll meet you back at your base, creeper.
Oh, no, I'll need it. I'll need it. Because the thing he's got terracotta.
That's right. So. I'll head back. Actually, I wasn't too
far. I forgot we had a thing that told us when our tools were running low, and it just, like, basically jump-scared me slightly.
I'm actually back at your base. I wasn't too far. Yeah, Luke? Luke, behind you. Hi. I was that way.
Oh, right, okay. You have any wool on you?
No, but I can head back to the base and see if I can get some.
Okay.
Because I'm on my way.
I have no clue where I am. Ooh, more diamonds.
I'm on my way back there now to see if I can to get myself a pickaxe. And then I'm going to continue on trying to find Thomas. I think I know where he might be.
I'm somewhere.
That it really.
I'm somewhere mining diamonds. I got 40.
What's
in an inventory full of amethyst.
I think I know where you might be, but I'm not 100% sure. But I had to head back to the base to grab some. To grab some iron.
Ooh, I heard a sound effect.
Yeah, what was that?
That's the music.
Oh, Minecraft music.
Yeah.
No, that's turned off.
What else?
Leave it on.
Alright, I made it back to the base, so I'm making it daytime for everybody.
I don't think we have that set up.
Yeah, we do.
Ooh, more diamonds!
Alright, I got me a pickaxe now. Yeah, Luke, how much wool do you need?
Three.
Oh, are you making...
The other one's going to be livable.
Are you making a bed? Do you just want me to move your bed that's at the base already to there?
Yeah, why not?
I don't know which one's yours, but...
One of the white ones?
Just choose one.
I did.
Honestly, I honestly don't think it matters.
Let's look really the black nice. One.
Just up here building, it's not really nice music.
Where am I?
I don't know, I'm coming to find you. I now have a pickaxe, so we should be better. And I'm bringing Luki's bed.
Well, I'm no longer in the mine shaft.
That's right, I have a feeling I know the cave system you're in, so...
I have a feeling that I went in a circle.
Also,
yeah, oh, hi, Creeper! Ow.
I'm just gonna... Oh, my... When you get here, Josh, you should just minimize your thing, F1, and then just look over at the distance and listen to the music.
I can barely hear. I can't hear anything.
You have the Minecraft music?
Yeah, Luke's got it.
Oh.
Here. Ew. Luke, I got your bed.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay.
Anyways, I'm going to continue finding
comments. Can you hear it? Wait, can you hear the music?
Every so often, it's coming through its specs.
And it's kind of annoying.
It really kind of is. Because we can't even...
How do you record? Windows Alt G?
I don't... I think so. Or Windows G or something.
Oh, it's the default one. It's something stupid.
It really is stupid.
Ooh,
this in
a creeper.
Mm-hmm.
Why? It's Minecraft. It's just
what is it?
Default.
Can we tell me to report this?
I can't remember.
We literally said, I don't remember, something stupid like Windows Alt G or Alt G or some shit like that.
Yeah, we're gonna sound like idiots at the moment, so. Playing Minecraft while my dog licks my hand.
I told Minecraft, well, my dog aggressively licks my hand.
He is not stopping. Dude, chill. Alfie, chill. Because as always, he's right beside me, wanting attention while I'm playing Minecraft.
Oh, I'm stuck between a spider and a skeleton. And a zombie!
Well, I'm making my way to where I think you are.
Literally, if you could hear what I was hearing... Like, honestly, if you hear
you
what I'm hearing...
The, like, default Minecraft music?
It's really beautiful. What?
The default Minecraft music.
Yeah. Really right. It's really nice.
I don't think I may have gone the wrong direction. Oh, well. Makes for an excellent adventure nonetheless, so...
Yep, I found more diamonds.
Well... I think I've gone the wrong way because I just found a cherry blossom biome.
Go to the Lush Cave. I think I passed one of those along the line somewhere.
Really nice music.
And either a jungle or a swamp too, possibly.
A jungle or a swamp?
Well, because all I can see is vines in the distance, so I'm not entirely sure. Whoa.
It could be a mango. I think there are mangoes in this version.
Yeah, this is a custom bio that I'm in. It's like a cherry blossom, but it's not. It's actually really beautiful.
Oh. There you go.
Cave noises.
This is stunning. This will be where I'm seeing the vines from. Whoa, this is beautiful.
I was gonna show you how many command blocks is running the thingy.
Oh, that one, yeah.
Holy.
Whoa! What? New structure found. It's a new village.
No,
it's
still in a cave.
It's like an Asian style village, like a Japanesey kind of. stone village. No matter what I say, it's going to sound bad.
I'm digging up. I'm digging up.
This looks really cool. Oh, Luke, I wish you could see this right now. Luke, actually, do you want to come for a walk with me? In game?
Yeah.
In real life?
Okay, I'm gonna come back to you. This looks awesome. I cannot keep this to myself. You cannot, Luke, I cannot make you wait till this video goes live to see this.
No,
I can't. Luke would love this.
Literally just a village. Like, come on. Of course it's raining.
Oh dear.
Actually, genuinely might rain today.
It might actually. This is so cool. Sorry, but like you'll agree when you see this, trust me.
Yeah, where are you?
So I'm coming back to you and I'll lead the way.
I'm pillaring it up.
I've given up trying to find Thomas, so I'm like...
I'm pillaring up.
Fair enough.
I'm sick of being in the cave and I got myself stuck in too deep of a cave. For the pure reason that I have an axe. Fuck it.
I was going to say, last I checked, keep inventory was on, so if you die, you should be able to...
I don't think it is.
I couldn't remember whether we did or didn't have it on.
I think we have something else.
No, I think we did turn it on because we were going to use graves, but they wouldn't work for this version.
I don't remember.
Nor do I. It's been a while.
Is there a way to turn off, or like, unless it's just the laptop itself?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what are you talking about, Luke?
The rain. The lag. I'm getting all spike lags, and I think it's just...
It's the laptop.
Yeah, it'll be your laptop, yeah.
It's not too bad, but it's just getting a weird difference sometimes.
Welcome to playing on something that wasn't designed to be played this time?
Welcome to
1.20?
Yeah.
You think this is bad? Who aren't you lucky this is...
Alright, Luke, about your base now.
I'm not.
Oh, where are you?
Just wait around there.
Okay.
Just wait there, I'll be back in a few seconds.
Okay.
Put down a giant tree.
Oh, fair enough.
I'm chopping the wood.
How do you even get up to your base, dude?
The same way I get up, I just dig straight up.
You don't know how Luke's get up.
Me?
Yeah, yeah.
How would I get up to my bed?
Yeah.
Pretty easy.
This looks cool though. I'm up there at the moment. I just did some... Oh, it's like literally more or less a set of...
It literally just started, so you've got to give me some credit and just wait a bit.
Oh, I didn't... I just said. I was just saying. I was just curious, but I found my own ways. It's fine. I'm still...
I realize it's probably a smart idea I place a torch under me when I'm digging straight up.
I stole your coal, by the way.
Who are you talking?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I hear the rain!
I can see you.
Hello.
Ow. Yeah, hello.
Yeah. Guys.
You ready to go for a walk? Yeah, Thomas?
Yeah.
I've emerged.
Where were you?
I don't know, I jumped straight up. Actually not too far from the base.
Cool.
Just really deep down.
I can't even see Luke anymore.
Okay.
Hello, turn around. Where you going? Turn around. Oh,
hi.
Hi.
You ready to go?
Hi. I'm up there.
You ready to go for a walk?
I got the smoker.
Yeah.
Alright, come on this way.
I'm just gonna pop this down now. Okay. Off.
Come on.
Oh, is it down that way, is it? Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Tally ho! Let's go.
Hey guys.
Yeah, Thomas.
Do you want to know how many diamonds I got?
How How many?
60.
And do you want to join? Do you want to join us, Thomas?
I'm food on you.
Yeah. Busy currently.
Yeah.
What were we going to do at the end of the last episode?
I can't remember. But I've just found a new village, so I'm taking Luke to it, because he'll love it.
Oh, the new village, yeah, I've just got a...
Oh, do you know where Luke's base is?
No.
Alright, back to the main base, to fetch Thomas.
Back to the base. You can, well, if you can go back to the main base, I'll continue working on mine.
Okay, I won't be too long.
A little bit. My small one. My base.
Thomas could probably sleep and get the night sorted out for us.
Is it?
Yo! I fell off the bed! I'm sleeping on the ground!
Ow.
So... How's you guys' day been?
Oh, great! How's yours? I kind of behind you. Hello!
Slow. Slow, you know this.
Yeah, true. Are you ready to go, Thomas?
I need to craft a new bucket. Mine has an axolotl in it.
Oh, fair enough.
Alright, let's go.
Yep. I just fell in a hole I didn't want to fall into. Give me a second, I'll be back up there in a minute.
Come on.
1 hour later. Which way are we going?
Okay. Where were you at?
I don't know, I was heading east.
Yeah, well, that's where you head.
Cool. I said north and started heading east.
Oh yeah, there you are.
Wow.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
I have torches if anybody wants torches.
So do I, actually.
Yeah, you don't have a stack in 49.
No, I think I've got 8.
Ooh!
8? Bad. I have none. Yeah,
two. Yeah, bad. Well, no.
Ooh. Okay.
Where are you, Thomas?
Climbing a mountain?
Oh, yeah, you're getting close to Luke's base anyway. You should see it coming up. Hey, Luke, I'm back!
Oh,
nice support!
Is it, close to the round floating trees?
Yeah, probably.
You're going the wrong way.
You are, Thomas.
You are going the wrong way, son.
Where is he?
I don't know where he went.
I'm up above.
You went the wrong way.
I think you did. Thomas, where are you?
I headed east.
You went the wrong way.
Well, no, he went the wrong way. He was going up the mountain beside me, and now he's not there.
Right.
Stop moving and turn around and come back the other way.
I see sheep.
The hell are you?
Oh, it's a chicken.
How'd you mistake a sheep for it? How'd you think the chicken was a sheep? Seriously,
I thought it was just a strange looking baby sheep.
Seriously, where the hell? How did we lose you? Do you want me to teleport you back to me, Thomas?
I don't think any of us have op, at least we're not meant to.
Well, I think I do, but only for emergency purposes. Because I think otherwise
emergency
they keep...
power.
It literally is, because I don't use it for anything else.
I found a horse.
Okay, do you...
a horse?
Do you want horses?
Thomas, do you want me to TP you back to us?
No.
Okay, then.
Hey, he's here!
Oh, he's here! Hello!
Oh, is this his base?
Oh my gosh.
Oh! You can't send this!
Come down,
Warren. I was right over here! I saw this thing!
And you didn't really? Think... You didn't... He saw this, apparently, he didn't you stop thinking, oh, maybe this is Luke's!
No, I thought it was Postal.
Alright, come on, everyone!
Come on, everyone! Come on, everyone, and hey, everyone! Where are we going? Oh, you're down there, okay.
Yeah, no village, come on.
Oh, dang it. I'm gonna strip the rest of this,
Stop the landing. No, I'm not stripping for you.
What?
Give me a second.
Come on, Luke.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a
I'm
minute.
Just gonna run in one direction. If it's wrong, well, nobody told me otherwise.
He's probably gonna fight it before us. Thomas, wait up!
I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah. Come on, Luke! Hurry up, you perfectionist!
Right, I found a bunch of mushrooms.
Okay. You don't even know where you're going, Luke. What the hell are you running for?
I don't know. I'm running for president.
And guess who just showed up?
Okay.
Hey, Josh.
Yeah?
Pee water.
Come out this way.
Come here. Pee water.
Where am I?
I don't know. Pee water. You took off. Come here this way.
I'm following.
Oh, I found a skeleton.
What?
Watch out for that hole.
Ooh. Where are you guys?
Luke, come on.
I'm in a roof cap forest.
We can come back to that later. I think that's what I'm in at the moment, too.
Oh, is this where
I see you guys.
No, I was actually somewhere else, Luke. Come on.
I see Luke.
Oh, good.
I placed my torch.
Oh, Jesus. Hey, there's a creeper there.
No, there was a creeper there.
It was the Creeper's new show called Ambushed.
No, don't let me.
You were the first prankster.
It's got to be nearby. It's in this direction.
Did you not know down coordinates?
No.
Oh, wow.
Look at his backpack.
Because it was such an easy and obvious direction when I got to it.
Look, you see his backpack?
That's great. Well, I'm just going to keep running straight. The direction we should
we're looking
be heading.
For something. Yeah, it is. We're looking for something that should look like a cherry blossom blower. There it is!
Oh, cherry blossom.
But it's not a cherry blossom biome.
Ooh, bamboo!
This is one of the custom ones, and it looks really cool.
Where's the village? Where?
Said, like,
oh, that's good. Oh, no, these aren't cherry leaves. No, that's cherry leaves.
It gets better.
Ooh, yeah.
Keep following it.
Are those oak?
You guys following?
Yeah.
I stopped to look at leaves. Hole there. There's a hole there.
It should be down this
way. Where's the skeleton?
Oh, look at the pink vines.
You guys know you're being actively pursued by a baby zombie on fire, right?
Nice.
Hmm?
I can see it.
Oh, I can see it too.
Oh, it uses mangrove.
Look at this.
Oh, this is Japanese style.
Wow.
I told you you'd love it.
Cool, let's raid them with all their possessions and belongings.
I said, how cool is this?
It's pretty cool. They have a tour
raid gate. The village.
They have their tour gates and little dojos, and that's cool, man. Houses. Oh, books. Take books.
Raid the village!
This is the purge. Raid the village.
I can't raid the village. It looks like it's already been raided. Link and Thomas have beaten me to raid the village. How dare you?
Raid the village!
Raid the village!
Raid the village!
This is gorgeous.
Deal the bread and potatoes.
Kill the pigs!
Don't kill their pigs. The pig. No, save all the pigs and save things like that, because we could come back and use them later.
We have some around house.
Leave that horse! Leave the horse. And leave their cows.
I'm gonna kill their pigs.
Get rid of their
and
pigs.
And their cows.
Don't leave their cows.
Why?
Do we have pigs? Do we have cows?
Probably.
I don't think so. Leave their cows.
Kill the pigs.
They kill their pigs.
Kill the pigs.
Luke, you've been everywhere.
This is such a cool village.
This is a beautiful
The pigs want to treat him. The pigs shall die!
The pigs!
The pigs!
Piccolo Revolution!
And the pick of the revolution.
This is such a beautiful biome.
Yeah, that's stuff.
Let's burn it down.
It's not.
Just got flint and steel.
No.
Steal their lanterns too. Why not? Let's steal their lanterns. I'm stealing their lanterns.
Why not? Because they're so cheap to make.
Steals an entire house.
This biome is awesome. I've only been out of one. Right.
I want to steal their center. I want to steal their center now. I don't know why. It just looks fitting to steal the center. Slaughter the pigs.
Slaughter the pigs!
They're currently waiting on you!
Slaughter the pigs!
Raise the flag, boys. We have conquered the village.
This is my third recording sesh today.
I'm coming, mate, don't worry. It'll be like death screen as soon as I come back, I'm sure. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna grab some crops. Oops. Where's our hoe?
She's away.
I have it.
Why, Thomas?
She's away for the week.
Oh,
I was hoping there'd be hay bales.
I know, it sucks that there's not.
No, but it's terrified villagers, man.
You're scaring the villagers.
The villagers are so funny.
You've been a bully.
Yeah,
yeah,
sounds like it.
Hang on. You ready? Come on, zombie! Look at him, I want him!
It sounds like you're being a bully.
Look at him, buddy!
Okay, I'm coming back, hang on.
He's bringing a zombie out. He's bringing a zombie out of them.
You see the way they're running to? Look at that!
You meanie, you big old meanie.
I love this mod, I love it so much. I can tell that there's a resource pack. Oh my god, look, why?
Why what?
What are you doing?
Why are you disassembling it?
Oh, I think Luke's packing it up. I think Luke's packing to bring home.
Well,
Luke's just ready to take their entire structure. Am I correct, Luke?
Go and take that one. You take that two.
Luke's turning their bell tower into a piece of IKEA furniture.
Cool.
Hey, Luke.
Yeah, I'm just casually stealing this. I'm just casually taking this entire structure.
Luke, that's what I said. You're turning their bell tower. Luke, you're turning their bell tower into a piece of IKEA furniture.
Exactly.
All you need now is the Armour key.
Yeah. Just gotta remember how to assemble this.
That's what the Armour key is for.
Can I borrow someone's axe?
No, I don't have one. How much might? Whoa, hold on.
The devs decided he's gonna come and help me. Also, we've been recording for about 23-ish minutes.
Yeah, I noticed.
And dishes still need doing.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, we might finish up soonish. I want to get back.
And apparently, Dad doesn't want to be here until like 7 o'clock.
Tomorrow. I at least want to get back to you guys. Although I think I've gone the wrong way.
Yeah.
Might have to root for all of this.
I want to get back to you guys before we end at least. You guys still at that village?
Yeah. Still packing the IKEA.
Wait, was it DIY Bell Tower?
DIY Bell Tower. Yep.
Hi, dude. Oh. I think I gave my axe away to Luke.
So I was tempted to take this, and I'm just like, yeah, why not?
Did you pick that enderman there?
There's a beehive here.
It's okay, a beehive.
Oh, no, you can't take it.
Huh?
You ran away.
Never mind. Yep. Better still touch.
Wait.
I'll bring up coordinates.
My arm is on fire.
There we go. That should have been. That would have been good. That would have been
right next to my exhaust. Because his
house
right up against my exhaust as well.
But do you think the villagers will notice that their bell tower's gone?
Whoa! Giant open lush gates.
Yeah, thank you. Bumbly up.
Yeah, I don't think they'll notice.
Don't play up next to the chest!
I am definitely going the wrong direction for this thing.
We're drowned, zombie drown.
I'm right by a wrong location.
Dude, why'd you give me a bunch of random shit?
Although I think I'm heading in the right way now. Yeah, I am. There it is.
Oh my god, Harvey, what are we going to do to you?
There's
can't
another...
live with you, can't live without you.
Guys, there's another beehive not far from the village that we're raiding. I think this
Who
is...
Who cares?
Wait a minute. Is this a different village?
Well, if you don't see me, packing up their IKEA furniture.
Same village, I can see you disassembling their buildings.
Yeah. So I was going to say, if you don't see me disassembling their IKEA furniture, then you're in the different,
I love
in
it.
A different place.
Yeah. I love it, disassembling their IKEA furniture.
Yep.
Luke ordered one Flatpack village.
Yeah. It's a souvenir.
Souvenir?
I found this episode Lost in a Mine.
Looks like your Flatpack bell tower has come along great.
Oh gosh. I'll pick up a pickaxe on you.
I do have a pickaxe on me.
Oh my god! Did you break my axe?
Do you just want me to start tearing down the rest?
Yeah, yes. And then chuck stuff.
Righto.
Just the bell tower.
What the villagers do to you?
They existed.
They existed, exactly.
Yeah, there it goes. Just leave the bell. They deserve the bell.
Hey, Luke. Not that sword.
Mate.
Pass the sword back.
You literally made your dad quit out of a map that we were trying to record.
You got the sword again! Throw it! Thomas!
There we go. The flat pack. There we go.
Got the flat pack. Can I have my axe back?
I don't have
your axe back.
Luke has
your... Give my axe back.
You Luke, saw nothing.
Thomas wants his axe back. Give my axe back.
Thomas wants his axe back, Luke. Run, BluePug, run. Alright, guys. We're going to head out. We're going to make our way back to our base. But, I think we'll see it there. I think we'll leave yous all here and we'll see yous next in the next video. Yes?
Indeed. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
Maybe. Well, if you want to head back and then take off, then.
We can head on our way back and we'll do the ending on the way back. Let's do that. That'd be a first. Alright, guys. So if you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below. And yeah, like I said, we'll see yous all in the next one. Bye.
Hit the like and subscribe button.